Let's see how to use the data merge feature in InDesign. Create a new file in Adobe InDesign by going to File. Then select New and click on Document. A panel will open where we can select a preset for this tutorial. We have a sample business card ready. We use data that has been created in Excel for this tutorial. We will go to Window and then go to Utilities. Click on Data Merge to open the Data Merge panel for source data. You can create an Excel file, write down your data, and save it in a CSV format. InDesign only supports CSV and TXT file formats for data sources. Click on the More menu on the top right side of the Data Merge panel. Select Data Source and select the Excel file. We will highlight the field and select the corresponding text. You may also see the preview by checking the preview option. Click on Create Merge Document. Select multiple records from the drop-down menu and click on Arc. We can adjust the parameters under Margins and change the spacing of the lines as desired. Once you are satisfied with the adjustment, select OK, and there you have it.